Hey, what's up everyone? So the new Pokemon Go mobile game using augmented reality was announced. So they're just gonna react to the trailer real quick. It's like 11 p.m. so we can't be too loud. Okay. And it's starting. Full screen. So it's like planet, I guess it's a worldwide thing. Imagine Pokemon. Oh, that's gonna be so cool. I'm so excited right now. Yeah. Also, meters. Because it's time for America to join the rest of the world. So if you're in like a city, which is where I am right now, and there's a Pokemon, like a dragon or something, would it tell you that go to the mountains? They're like catching Pokemon right now. But they're actually like using their arms. And they're training. It'd be really cool if you could just trade like that. What if they have the evolution by trading Pokemon? Like Alakazam or Dragonite. So if you trade Dragonite, you have to train Dragonite. If you trade Dragonite, you have to get Dragonite. Like some sort of horde battle right now. This is really cool. They can do this. And everyone can like battle together like a team kind of thing. I'll be like, awesome. Get in time for it. But defeat me too. Wait, what? Join. So like a bunch of people can join and try to fight me too. What? Like a bunch of people can like fighting me too, and then me too is still winning. So you have one more for the first competition. I just had to do just one. That's on the top. What about the other people? Or like when someone gets it, everyone gets it. What if you live in like a rural area or something? Is it gonna be as active as it is if you live in a big city? Like, thank goodness I live in a big city, but what if other people don't live in a big city? Would they still have as much Pokemon and stuff? But yeah, that's it for this video. See you next time. Bye.